Dear friends, welcome to the spoken tutorial on Introduction to Bash Shell Scripting. In this tutorial, we will learn about different types of shells, to write a Bash Shell script, and to execute it. To follow this tutorial, you should be familiar with Linux operating system. If not, then for relevant Linux tutorials, please visit our website, which is as shown. For this tutorial, I am using Ubuntu Linux 12.04 operating system and GNU Bash version 4.1.10. Please note, GNU Bash version 4 or above is recommended for practice. Let us start with an introduction. We will see what a Bash shell is. Bash shell is a command language interpreter that executes commands. These commands are read from the standard input device. The input device can be your keyboard or a simple text file. Let me show you what is a Bash shell. Open the terminal window by pressing Ctrl, Alt and T keys simultaneously on your keyboard. This will open the GNOME terminal. To check which type of shell we are using, type echo space dollar sign shell in capital. Press enter. You will see the output printed on the next line as /bin/bash. This indicates that we are using the bash shell. Now, let us know different types of shells available. Let us switch back to our slides. Bourne shell. This was original Unix shell written by Stephen Bourne. It lacked interactivity provided by most modern shells today. C shell. It provides features lacking in Bourne shell. K shell. It was created by David Korn. It has features of both B shell and C shell, along with some additional features. Bash shell. The Bash shell was developed by GNU Project. It is based on B shell language. It has features of C and K shell. TC shell. It is the default shell of FreeBSD and its descendants. Z shell. It is a shell designed for interactive use. It has many useful features of KSH, Bash and TCSH. Now let us see what a Bash shell script is. The Bash shell script contains a series of Bash commands in plain text file. It tells the shell to execute this text file instead of typing the commands. Let us see how to write a simple Bash script. We will test the echo command, which will print hello world on the terminal. Go back to the terminal. Now type echo space within double quotes hello world. Press enter. This prints hello world on the terminal. The command worked as expected. Now, what if we want to use this command in a file? Just put this command in a file and execute that file. I will use gedit text editor for this purpose. You are free to use your favorite text editor. I want to create my file on the desktop. So type cd space desktop. Press enter. Now type gedit space hello underscore world dot sh space ampersand sign. Gedit is the text editor. Hello underscore world dot sh is the file name. And we use the ampersand to free up the prompt. Now press enter. We have opened a new file named helloworld.sh using gedit. Now type hash exclamation mark /bin/bash. This is the first line of every bash script. It is called as shebang or a bang line. Press enter. Now let's add a comment to the file by typing hash space my first bash script. Remember that any line after hash is treated as a comment, and comments are ignored by the bash interpreter. Now we can add the command which we used earlier. Press enter and type echo space within double quotes hello world. Press enter, type echo space dollar sign shell in capital. Press enter, type echo space backtick date backtick. Backtick symbol is present on the key which has tilde character. Now click on save to save the file. Let us execute. Come back to our terminal. First, we have to make the file executable. For this, type chmod space plus x space hello underscore world dot sh and press enter. Now type dot slash hello underscore world dot sh. Press enter. You can see hello world is displayed on the terminal. The shell type is displayed on the next line, that is slash bin slash bash. And day, month, time zone and year are displayed. The output may vary depending on the system. Let us go back to our slides and summarize. In this tutorial, we have learnt about different types of shells, bash shell, bash shell script, to write a simple shell script and to execute the script. As an assignment, write a simple script to display the message welcome to bash learning and asterisk on separate lines. Watch the video available at the link shown below. It summarizes the spoken tutorial project. If you do not have good bandwidth, you can download and watch it. The Spoken Tutorial Project team conducts workshops using spoken tutorials, gives certificates to those who pass an online test. For more details, please write to contact@spoken-tutorial.org. Spoken Tutorial Project is a part of Talk to a Teacher project. It is supported by the National Mission on Education through ICT, MHRD, Government of India. More information on this mission is available at the link shown below. The script has been contributed by FOSSI and Spoken Tutorial teams. This is Ashwini Patil from IIT Bombay signing off. Thank you for joining.